Did I get your strength off?
Bags up your clothing. Put all your clothes in these bags here. Put your shoes in this bag and clothes in this bag. Alrighty? Alrighty.
Thank you.
Hands out in front of you, thumbs down.
Let's go, Dylan.
Right hand on your belly. You're right there. Now raise it to your chin. There you go. Need you to put your knees up here. Face this way. All right. Woods, step down. Turn that way, and walk out to the van.
Behave up there, Wood.
DLC.
Okay.
Not yet.
Give me your DLC, please.
18145.
Alright. That was a step. Open 501.
Hey, Liz, I can see where you're going. Oh, come on.
cousin. You got my cousin? No, he didn't take him. He didn't take him. Hey man, call it. Go to the back of the cell. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around.
Get
on your knees.
Get
on your knees. 0502. Cross your legs. Cross your legs.
Table for
10. We're going to take your cuffs off, buddy. We're going to take your cuff off. Put your hand on your head. Put that on your head. Get the wrong pills.
Yeah.
Me? You don't want to know. All right. I'm
going to take your shoes off. Give
us that coat, too. Get this coat on. Put it on top of your head. Stay like that till we exit the cell.
Nonstop.
Does this just happen sometimes? It's just one of those days?
Yeah.
This is one of the more, you know, exciting days. But it's always something every day.
So what's the process for this kid now?
He'll wait and he'll probably be placed on administrative seg, you know, for however long they decide to put him on there. But he'll be here for a while.
0205.
I'm in control. Okay.